Let's go out and be wild, do it while we can. Ooh, ooh. Running free in the world, we got all we can.
So beautiful. Really, really.
Cause I'm frozen in time when you're next to me.
Go closer to the toilet.
Go closer to the water.
I see, Peter.
See how much he's sweating already.
Yeah, look at this. It's taking its effect. I need to go closer a little bit more. Please.
I know.
Holy moly, that's good.
Keep me close. I never let you go. No, not tonight.
Edward Chin Yik Shen, promise on the three items you have raised your concerns on, which is one, waking up later than you. Okay, the promise will be to wake up earlier, we go makan breakfast, I send you to office, I go back and I sleep. Okay, second, playing computer games until very late at night, but that's the only time I really get to chill. Of course, the usual videos you always get is I will love you forever and ever and ever.
Will you, Edward Chin, have this woman to be your wedded wife and live with her after God's ordinance in the state of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, keep to her alone as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Will you, Veronica, look, have this man to be your wedded husband and live with her after God's ordinance in the state of matrimony? Will you be subject to him, love, honor, and cherish him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Somewhere only we know. Somewhere.